Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to read about the plants that grow on marshy land and damp areas. Now, plants that grow on marshy lands. In marshy areas, the soil is salty, sticky, and clay. The roots of the plants that grow in this region do not get enough air to breathe. Some root with small pores at the tip come out from the soil and water to breathe. These roots are called breathing roots. The trees that grow here is called mangroves. Example, Hritiara, that it means Sundari. Plants that grow in hot and damp areas. Trees that grow in hot and damp regions have lots of leaves. These trees have a crown with bright green clusters of leaves. Rubber, tea, pepper, coffee, tea, and sugarcane are examples of such plants. Plants that grow in plains. Trees that grow in plains have lots of branches. These trees can survive in very hot climate but shed their leaves during winter. These trees are called deciduous trees. Mango, shisham, peepal, banyan, and sal are examples of such plants. Thank you.